So running at 300 frames per second on the main screen. Whoa. What's that? Whoa! Yo, it's freaking out! It's going wild! Let's do level 1. K. Okay. This is literally Pac-Man. Who are they fooling? This is Pac-Man. This is literally just 3D Pac-Man with, like, without characters. Like, you know, like, the Blinky and shit, and they all do different programs. Wow, that's... I have to time my turns. Like... Like, unless it's like, oh... Unless the turn is coming up, like, right away. No, like I have to turn later. Then I can't just, like, tap the button and go there. I need to, like, tap it as it happens. Like, right. Oh, like, I would rather tap it right there. Alright. Okay. Okay. Here we go. What? What are you doing? I don't know what happens if I die. Why? This has gotta be illegal. I paid $1 for this. Like, no human being deserves to be, like, cheated like this. Oh my god. Alright. Okay. Oh, it's so huge. This map is huge. There's so many fucking stars to collect. Why must you prolong this game? There are just stars and stupid in like dead ends. Why would you do that? Okay, I'll hear me. No, I can't. I can't do this. I can't. Exit the game, yes. Congratulations, you've got yourself on the highest score list. The highest scores list. Enter your name. Oh, all there was left was level 10. Enemy, they're only dead for a short amount of time. Like, they don't come from the center. They come from, like, where they were, and they just respawn. I unlocked Atlantis. And the music changed. No thanks, I can't do this.